The Diatross colt, owned by Canadian Bob Waxman and trained by the noted conditioner of Trotters, Team Nordine, was syndicated for a reported $3 million even before his first race. And the glowing training reports from Florida proved to be accurate. Chatham Light won his first six outings, including a division of the Tompkins Gears at Scioto Downs. The time, 1:57.3, after a frenzied opening half of 56.3.
They drive to the lane and Chatham Light along the inside. He has the lead a length. Barbara's Prince, the challenger from the outside, second. Collector's Choice is racing third. Coming out of the wire, Chatham Light in front.